All right, this is the plan. We want to become YouTubers.
All right,
we gotta make a plan. So we're going back down to our old planet. We're gonna make something scary, and we're gonna upload it to YouTube SpookTube, and we're gonna make some money.
Can we at least make an intro at least this time? We're gonna be going to the old world.
Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, my leg! All
right, let's get going.
Damn. All right, by the way, Tan, I hate to say, but we're actually 11 film left. This film is actually very fucking sensitive.
Zena, can you find him? It's floating. What the hell? We got some laser.
All right, Yusuf, you're being cameraman.
No, I swear, I can be cameraman, I swear.
Fuck
you.
No, I wanna buy.
Back the fuck up. Are you recording this? Hey, get that fucking camera out of my face. Give me the gooball, you gooball.
I'm not giving you the damn gooball.
Give me the gooball.
World Star!
Tan just yelling, World Star!
Alright, let's fucking do this shit.
Come here! Face the fucking ball.
Oh, well, he's gonna die.
What the? I killed him!
Nope.
Run. I killed him. Ball for the win!
Alright, let's head downstairs. I'm heading downstairs.
Oh my god, I'm different. I'm so different. What is that?
Hello?
What is that? Hi!
Go approach it.
No, you go approach it. Go away! Ow!
Did he just smack the fucking?
Run!
You should have bought more.
All right, let's see our new film.
Back the fuck up! Are you recording this? Hey, get that fuck!
Yeah, give me that blue ball.
Actually, I bought it.
Hey, that's my shit! I bought it!
Bye, Google.
Give it back!
You don't get it, the dude.
well, he's gonna die.
Nah, this is a crazy.
What the? I think it's Google.
Nope.
Run. He's dead. Google for the win.
Actually, like, fuck it.
Stop looking at me! Don't push me in!
I was 100% expecting AJ to like push yourself in there.
What is that?
Hello?
What is that? Hi!
Go
approach it. No, you go approach it.
That thing is fast!
It's so juicy, guys!
What is that?
What?
Are you recording right now? What is that?
What, where?
Get the
fuck up! Get the fuck up now! Please! Oh, shit!
That is amazing.
Okay. Yeah, I can
do all
that too. Wow! Yusuf?
Dan, what happened?
Yusuf's gone.
Oh. Oh my god, it's Jesus. Oh my god! What the fuck is him? I got touched by Jesus,
what
Gary.
The fuck are you doing?
I got touched by Scary Gary.
You got touched by who?
Scary Gary.
What the fuck was that?
Run!
Run! Did you record it? Did you record it? Did you record it? Did you record it? Did you record it?
Oh my god! That's another snake, Gary! Run!
This way!
Hopefully Yusuf can got out.
Yeah, hopefully. Yusuf's fine and well. He's up in Neverland
yonder.
With unicorns and ponies. He's not dead.
Oh, made it.
Are we gonna ignore that thing behind you? Alright, Yusuf, come on, let's go watch our film. Our YouTube video.
Okay. What you buying there, buckaroo?
Let me see what this is.
What the fuck is this? You bought an MP4? An MP3 player?
Yeah.
These fucking Ubers. Look at these dudes. Alright, now we're back into this place. Let's Whoa. Get it! Dan, what happened?
This is gone.
Oh. Well, that hurt. What's going on here?
Yo, you AJ, save that to the desktop for me.
Now, I don't know what's going on here, but, I'm guessing Yusuf are dead.
I can't save it to
Yusuf.
Desktop.
Yusuf! He's actually gone. Holy shit. Yeah, we're running in this bitch. Wait, this is a different staircase. Where does this lead to? Can you stop playing that shit, please? What is this place?
By the way, I tried to lick one of those rotating circles, and okay, that took like so much damage.
So we have found a better flashlight. Go goobers. Now I gotta watch for the ceiling on like last time. Holy shit.
What the fuck? It's him! Yusuf, what the fuck were you doing?
Was
you
that Dark Rider?
Scary Gary.
You mean that guy?
That's another Scary Gary! Run!
What is that?
Okay, I think we're safe. We gotta keep running. The fuck is-
Oh, only 569 views? That sucks.
Like a mic or something?
Get that mic on? Alright, 3, 2, 1, rolling.
Okay, here we are on the abandoned planet with Mr. Exodius. What do you have to say?
This place has never been discovered by anyone.
Okay, that's enough. Okay, let's keep going. Wait, this is not the factory.
No, this is different. This is an abandoned bar.
I feel like the light bulbs, these light works are meant for lighting for like usage.
What is that?
Come back.
Hello,
sir.
What?
Tell
you.
So guys, this is a Scary Gary. Tan, how was that experience?
Frightening.
There's another Scary Gary.
Hello.
This is coming out the wazoo.
Hello, sir. You have anything to say? Sir, do you have anything to say, sir? You might want to...
Oh my god. We just thought,
alright guys, I think that's enough Gary's. Let's go home.
Yeah, let's head home.
Can we
let's let's head home now. I don't like it.
Final report.
Scary Gary is a molester. He likes touching people. Stay 500 feet away from him at all times.
If you have a gun, shoot him.
Yeah, and that is it.
Alright.
They're running behind us!
I dropped the camera!
I got it! Run! Okay, let's see the video!
Alright, Zeno, start yapping.
This just in. Old planet Earth is dead, and we're going back to it to look for scary shit. Okay, let's go.
Rolling.
Okay, here we are on the abandoned planet with Mr. Exodius. What do you have to say?
This place has never been discovered by anyone.
That's enough. Okay.
An abandoned.
Whoa. Where are we at?
Wait a second.
Extra.
The cameraman is the one that drank it all.
Don't blame me, boy. What the?
Okay.
Scary Gary? What are you doing here?
This is Scary Gary.
What? Tell me I'm wrong.
So, guys, this is a Scary Gary. Time to talk to him.
Frightening.
There's another Scary Gary.
Hello?
You got 11k views.
Sir, do you have anything to say, sir? You might want to speak.
I don't like this.
Scary Gary is a molester. He likes touching people. Stay 500 feet away from him at all times.
If you have a gun, that's shoot it. Him.
Get in. Fuck this route.
Well, that was fucking scary. Tan, Yusuf, what do you have to say about this?
This planet sucks.
That is fucking beautiful. 11k? Wow.
Damn, solid.
I'm kind of sad that you didn't get me getting molested.
I always cut out. I know you get touched and then it immediately cuts out to you reporting again.
3, 2, 1, rolling.
Alright, this just in. We're returning back to planet Earth. Second time, even though it was shitty and I got touched the first time. Second time, so we're going back in to see how it goes. I caught it.
Let's go.
Right there,
You can't spend this much film. And physically abuse me.
Jesus!
And there you have it. Tansas is.
We're getting the fuck out of this place. This place is a bunch of crackheads.
This bit in here. That bitch can fucking fly. What the hell? Oh my god.
Holy shit, that actually fucking scared the fuck out of me.
Did you see that? She
fucking super jumped towards Yusuf, bro.
That was fucking amazing. Holy shit.
Alright. Upload to Spooktube, guys. Clap.
14k take views. One.
I don't think you're recording. Alright, this just in. We're returning back to planet Earth. Second time, even though it was shitty and I got touched the first time. Second time, so we're going back in to see how it goes.
Take one again. Reporting, ancient area.
Okay. As you can see, this is a completely new area. It's a giant hole. Seems to be a shipwreck from according to these things, but we'll see.
Take one scary interaction.
That woman or thing just assaulted me, mainly because I stepped on a cockroach and she decided to throw me against the wall and fucking physically abuse me.
And there you have it, Tan's assailant.
This place is a bunch of crackheads!
I don't get paid enough for this. Close the door.
It goes from chaos to calm.
Our cameraman just got assaulted by the same woman that physically abused me. We are leaving this planet. This planet sucks. And we are never coming back.
This is the face of an unsatisfied customer.
Oh my god, but no, but that ass, despite all that,
the bitch can fucking fly!
Holy shit, man.
Party popper?
Just you'll be a props guy, you clap, and then...
But the item still says 300.
That's the emote.
Okay, we're going with this then?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. I swear to fuck, we're gonna get attacked again. What is this area? Is this a fucking waiting room? Oh shit, this keeps going.
We're on the fucking
guys,
Titan.
Guys, I'm stuck, guys.
You're in the floor. Oh, where did the camera go?
It's in the inventory. Hold up, I got it. Let's push him out.
Wait, somebody get this.
Alright.
Record him.
It turned out that our cameraman is stuck on the floor. I'm just gonna take over for a little bit.
Alright, do you have anything to say, Dark Rider?
Yeah, he's still stuck. You guys, can you push me out?
Like, just push me.
No, you can't. Your legs are a little in between.
Okay! What is that?
Oh, Yusuf! Yusuf, tell me your experience! I'm gonna go!
Don't hurt me! Wait! Don't close the door! My stamina!
I'm sorry, sir, but I need to live.
Use it.
Wait. Hey, take one, last day of filming for Ancient Ruins.
What the hell are you doing?
Okay, so, third day of going back to the planet. I know I said we're not going back, but we gotta get as much views as we can. We need the money, and I'm selfish as fuck. Okay.
Alright, Ancient Ruins, introduction, take one.
Can you stop?
Alright, we're back.
That's
to planet
almost a
Earth,
black, a backflip.
On another side of this area, and we're looking for monsters. Let's go. It's
headed. Guys, I'm stuck, guys.
It turns out that our cameraman is stuck in the floor. The clapper can take over for a little bit.
Start spamming crouch and shit.
Yeah, he's still stuck.
What is that? What is that?
Oh, Yusuf! Yusuf, tell me your experience!
Oh, what is that?
Oh, I'm gonna go!
Fuck this, I'm out. Tan, where are you? Don't leave me! Wait! Don't close the door! My stamina!
Monster interaction, Slytherin, take one.
This just then, our former cameraman has passed away, unfortunately. I have suffered great injuries due to his body flying towards me at maximum velocity. Therefore, we will be ending our tour today.
Oh, 10,000.
So close.
I swear.
That's unfortunate.
Holy shit, dude.
Damn.
Wow.
Damn.
What the fuck, yo?
It's always so mean.
We had a dream inside of a dream. Alright, I think
that's good enough, to be honest.
Yeah,
we can do the next part with Dwayne.
Yeah, that's a good amount. We'll put it. We'll be right back.